very much. Have a safe trip home. Thank you, Richard.